Here at Burleson, we have a book of the month that directly correlates to the monthly core value. September's core value was responsibility. So our book of the month for September was The Emperor's Egg by Martin Jenkins. One of the activities we do throughout the month with the book is implement a thinking map. For September, the whole campus was expected to use the circle map. Therefore, after reading the book and using Kagan's strategies to define the responsibility of the penguin, students worked collaboratively on the circle map, where they were expected to define as a group what responsibility means. Afterwards, each student was required to reflect and write a paragraph summarizing how the emperor penguin proved to be responsible.